Round Rock and Vista Ridge battling for a place in the postseason in 25-6A. Second quarter, Round Rock leading 7-0. Look at QB Desmond Thomas to Reese Heffelfinger. Nice score for the Vipers. Dragons answer with Mason to Mason. That's Cochran to Schuler. 46-yard touchdown, 14-7 Dragons. Later, Schuler's going to work his magic with the 60-yard punt return for six. The Rock rolls to the 50-7 win. They're now in the postseason. Rangers still in the mix for that fourth and final spot.